How to Leave Family Plan on Spotify. So if you want to leave a family plan on Spotify, then you can do that from your application. So you need to open up your browser. Go with your browser and you need to search for Spotify. After searching, you can tap on open.spotify.com and make sure that you've logged into your account. Once you've logged in, you can go with settings, which will be on the top right. Now from settings, you can tap on view account. Under view account, if you scroll down, then here you will have an option of family plan. So if you've joined any family plan, then you will have the family plan option right here. You can just simply tap on the family plan. Or if you've taken the family plan subscription by yourself, then you can tap on manage your subscription. After that, here you will have your subscription. So you just need to simply scroll down and you can cancel the subscription. Or under manage your subscription, on the bottom of it, you will have manage members. So you will have the subscription section, and under subscription section, you will have manage members. You can tap on manage members. Once you tap on manage members, it will take you to your family plan. And once you're under your family plan, you will have all of the information like your address, your plan members, and you just need simply tap on the plan member. You'll have yourself. So you just need simply tap on it and you'll be able to leave that family plan. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.